Hi, my name is Jesty, and welcome to another episode of Jestycraft, my 100% uncut gameplay series of Minecraft survival mode. It's time. I've procrastinated long enough. It is time to do the honor rail achievement. I'm just gonna hurry up, get my materials ready, and just get started because it's gonna take some time, and I need to do this as quickly as possible. This episode is gonna be longer than normal, but I don't want it to be excessively long. First off, I just saw a chest. That's only one though. I'm going to go ahead and make another double chest. Let's see. Let's do this. And there we go. Didn't mean to do that. Whoopsies. Okay. Let's just put this here. The reason for this, I want to have as much empty space as possible. So let me just go ahead and dump out. Wait, I want to put my wither skull in here. Yes, we have three. Where's the soul sand? I have soul sand. Let me put that next to that as well. Even though it's not something I really need to do right now, but I want to. So let me just find it. Is it one of these chests? Because I know. There it is. Soul sand. Let's take this and put this in here as well. Let's put it underneath there. Yes, we can make the wither. Okay. Come back over here and rid my inventory of all these things that I don't need right now. Oh, I should turn that. I'll do it later. It doesn't matter. Let's do this. I am gonna need this water bucket. Don't need those. Food I'm gonna need. Gas tears. Shovel. Arrows. This. Okay. I think I'm good. I have efficiency pickaxe. Silk touch. I'm not gonna need silk touch. I'm gonna keep that up here. Because again, I wanna have as many. I'm not gonna need a crafting table either. An axe. I'm not gonna need an axe. I think I'm okay. I think I have everything that I'm gonna need. I have torches. 64. That should be more than enough. Let's grab the rails. I'm gonna just use the regular rails. Where are they? In here? Yeah, I have one of these rails actually would knock you out of the cart. I forgot about that. I don't know which one it is. It might be the activator rail. It like tilts the cart over and it will throw you out. So I can't even use that. And I only have four power rails, so there's no point. And yeah, I may as well just make regular rails and just be on the safe side. So yes, the journey is gonna be a little bit slower. Oops, that's not what I want. A little bit slower than normal, but not slower than normal, but slower since I'm not using power rails. But yeah, I think that'll be the best way to go about it. So let's just do a couple of these. There we go. Okay. And again, let's rid this out of my inventory. I think I have everything that I need. I kind of want to bring this ender chest. You know, I think I am. Let's do it. The reason for that, I'm going to grab a ton of like cobblestone and ores and stuff. By the way, I'm gonna mine every single iron ore vein that I see because I also need to have a lot of iron for the beacon that I have to make once I kill the wither. So yeah, I'm gonna bring this with. Oh, that means I need silk touch then. Okay, let's do this because I need to silk touch it. I took everything out. Yes. Okay, let's pick it up. Is this the right pickaxe? Let me just double check. Yes. Pick it up, and then we're heading down. Let me just grab this. Come on. Maybe I should put the rails in here for now. Oops, I just broke it, so now I have to put it back down. Should I put the rails in here for now and just take them out when I need to? I think that would be the best thing to do. I'm going to do that. Or not. Let me just go. I can do that later. I'll figure it out when I get down there. We need to hurry up again. Oh, the sun's going. Oh yeah, I went to the Nether and came back. So okay, I guess I don't need to sleep. It's fine. Cause yeah, I'm gonna be in the cave anyway. So let's just go down here. Okay. So hopefully this episode doesn't turn out ridiculously long, but it's gonna be some time, and it's gonna be really boring. I'm really sorry. Like, this is the achievement that I've been afraid of the whole time. I even mentioned it, I think, in the very first episode or second episode, that this achievement was the one I was most afraid of because of gathering all the resources and everything. At that point, that's when I thought it was only 500. Is zombie following me? No. That's when I only thought it was 500 blocks you had to go on the rail system. But then later on, I found out it's 1,000 blocks. So yeah, let's go this way. Oh, let me get my sword out. There's usually mobs around here because I didn't really light this up. I never fully explored this cave. Like, I need to do that at some point. Again, I don't really like caving. I like it, but I don't want to do that in the series too much because that's not fun to watch. But this is going to be a caving intense episode. So, okay. What is this? This is fortune. I want to keep. Let's switch the places of those. Silk touch. I only need that for that. Okay. So while I'm standing here, I guess I'll just. No, let's do this. Let's just start. Let's put all the. No. I don't know what I'm trying to do. Mine the ores that I see. That's what I'm gonna do. grab this. And do I want to get... I'm not gonna bother with redstone. I'm only gonna bother with all the other stuff. Okay. Let's start placing rails right here. Okay. And we'll just... Oh, I spammed the torch. I'm just gonna keep going, guys. Oops, I skipped. I'm just gonna keep going until... Oh, I'm passing up a lot of iron and stuff that I didn't mine when I did this the first time. That's fine. Oops, spam torch. Oh, it's because I ran out of rails. Okay, so I used the stack already. That's good. Let me come back and do this, get this iron and stuff. Where was it? Right here. Okay, this pickaxe is amazing. That was really fast. Yay! Okay, this is a good idea. Using it efficiency 5. Okay, where else? There we go. Right here. Perfect. I want this cobblestone. Okay, and now let's head back this way. I should probably light this up better. Not really. I don't think anything's gonna really bother me. Well, no, something could. I'll take my chances. Let's just go. I'll light that up. Here we go. Okay. And since I'm placing rails here, I don't believe mobs can spawn on the rails. Like, they can totally spawn in this section. Technically, this is pitch black where I am. I'm holding a torch so it looks light. Well, also the light from this lava that's right here. But it's really dark where I am technically. But since I'm using shaders and I'm holding a torch, it looks really bright. So don't let that fool you. I am in danger. I am in immense danger right now. Let's just keep going. Can I do this faster? Yes. Let's do this. No! The bat just died. No! Oh, I'm so sorry. I saw him up ahead and I was like, oh, bat. And I guess he flew out of this cave and flew into that lava fall. Okay. Oops. Okay, I need to stop spamming torches like that by accident. But this is... I'm trying to do this as fast as I can do it. I'm passing up a lot of ores. But I'm just going to go ahead and place my rails while I can. Oh, I only have 9. Okay, so we've already placed 2 stacks. And let's go to the third one. Here we go. I'm doing quite well, I think. I have a rhythm going. This is great. Oh, I missed. I was doing so good. I was like waiting for me to screw it up. And then I did. Come on. Go, go, go. Oh, I skipped again. Let's do that. Da, 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 da. Okay. Oh, I ran out. Okay. I did not realize I dug this that far already. I went way further than I thought I did. Oops. Okay. I need to be careful. Oh, I keep spamming torches. Oh, I skipped. I'm screwing up everything now. I think I'm getting towards the end though. Yep, here we go. Okay, let's go back and get all these torches that I spammed for one thing. Well, actually, I don't need to. I have 60. I only spammed... Oh, I didn't spam that many. Let's grab the ores, though. Here we go. I hear lava. So that's not good. Let's come back here. Iron? Did I... I didn't pave over any iron, did I? If I did, I'll just leave it like that. It's okay. Oh, lapis. I definitely want that. I need my fortune pickaxe for this. Give me the Oh, an iron. Okay. This is perfect. And this pick. Yes. Give it all to me. Is that coming towards me? I hear the skeleton. I don't know. Let me just grab. Did I get it all? I think I did. Okay, torch. So nothing spawns up there. Okay, we're good. And let's keep looking for... Oh, more iron. Perfect. Again, I need to do this because I need... This scares me. I'm gonna just go ahead. Do I have any blocks that I don't... I guess I'll just use the cobblestone. Just do that. I don't trust myself. I feel like I would just somehow slide out of the cart into the lava. That shouldn't happen, but you never know. Okay. Grab this. Get out of the way, redstone. I don't think I'm going to bother with redstone. Yes, I could get it for levels, but I don't really need levels right now. Right now, I use all of my levels for my enchanting and everything. So I'm going to go ahead and grab this, though. Let's grab this. Yeah, so I think I'm okay. Great, I guess I do need the levels to combine onto my... Because I need to make my make more armor and stuff. And I have those Prot 2 books. Hopefully we find diamonds. Okay, I think I got everything from over here. I don't think I skipped. Let me just double check. Yep, I got that. Okay, here we go. Okay, now on to fresh mining. So far, all this way that I have dug, we haven't found a single diamond. Like, the whole point of me putting this down here on diamond level was to find, like, do a strip mine on diamond level so I can get diamonds. I haven't found a single one. As long as I've gone, there hasn't been a single diamond in here. So, we'll see. I'm sure I'll run into some eventually. But I'm prepared. I have all of the things that I need. and ready to go. I think what I'm gonna do right now, I'm going to... Oh, iron. Okay, I didn't get this. I need to light this up. This is definitely too dark. Oh, and there's a lot of iron in here. I want it all. Okay. Do this. Oh, and gold up here. There. I want the gold. Come up here. Oh, and iron. There we go. Okay. Get all the ores. So this is going to be, yeah, like I mentioned, a very mining intense episode. But, like I said several times, it has to be done. This is an achievement. It's part of the game that, yeah, I said my goals. I was going to get all the achievements, so I have to do it. let's do that. That was a really weirdly placed iron ore vein. Like, it seemed like they were just kind of scattered around. They weren't close to each other. Okay, get this. And I need to make sure I use the right pickaxe at the right time. Anything that's, like, fortunable. Is that a word? Fortunable? Anything that I can use the fortune enchantment on, I need to. Let me just light this up so nothing comes there. Okay. And let's go this way. Light it up. Light it up. Oh, there's gold right there. There's water here. There's more cave. Let's just get up here. Anything come to get me? No. Let's get to this iron that I saw. Here we go. Light it up. Get up here, get up here, get up here. Okay. Get all, come on, get back in here. Okay. And where's this gold? It's over this way. Yes. Let me get right here. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I guess I'll just dig it right while I'm here. And again, the reason I'm getting all the gold is because you can combine, you can use gold and iron blocks for the beacon. It doesn't have to solely be one type of ore. So that's good. Oh, I want this. Give me all the iron. I want it all. And hopefully I get enough iron doing this. Because I don't even know how many blocks it would take to make the full beacon. I should have calculated that, but I didn't. So I'm just going to get all the iron that I see. And that should help at the very least. Okay, let's do that. Oh, back here. Ooh, lava. Let's do that. Oh, I didn't need to place that torch there, but here I will. Okay, let's grab this. There we go. I haven't started digging new stuff yet. Like, I've been getting all this iron. Okay, now this is all lit up. Just to be safe, let's do that right there. I got everything that I wanted. Yes. Okay, actually, right here, let's do this. Let's put this down. Should I do that? I did it, so... I'm gonna hold on to here. Let's just put a row up there. I'm gonna hold on to these, and when I get through with those, I'll get them. Let's put the silk touch over here, so that way I know that this is silk touch. The other one is fortune, and the other one is my efficiency. So yeah, we'll be able to keep track. There we go. And now a fish. Oh, I need to eat. Let me eat. And now we dig. Now we dig. Here. Oh, iron. Right here. Get it all. Okay, and now I'm going to start collecting a ton of cobblestone. Oh, and dirt, apparently. My shovel is not in my hotbar. Let's put it here. That's fine. Do that. Oh, it was just those couple pieces of dirt. Good. Okay, I'm going to go for a while now. I'm going to go until, I don't know when, but I'm just going to go. and then I'll turn around. I don't want to go too far forward because... I want to gradually place the rails as I go, because what I'm going to do is when I get to the end and place the final rail, I'm just going to ride the minecart all the way back. I don't want to have to get all the way to the end and then place... Well, I don't even know what the end is going to be, so I need to keep placing these until I run out. But yeah, I think I don't want to get really far and have to come all the way down just to place them, to go all the way back, just to get back on the cart, just to come all the way back here. Did that make any sense? Bat, don't die. You're flying around lava. Oh, he's here. Don't fly into the lava. Please. Spare yourself. Is he going to just land? Yes. Stay safe. Should I try? I'm going to try to block him in there. Can I do that? I'm going to try. He will despawn unless I name tag him or something. Can you name tag a bat? I do want to try to do that at some point. Yeah, he'll despawn, so it's no point of me to waste my cobble. Okay, let's go. I'm wasting time. I'm wasting time doing things that are completely unnecessary. Let's use this cobblestone to just block that through. And... continue. So I'm gonna go. Do I want a fortune? No, I'm not gonna fortune that. Again, I don't really even want the redstone, but I do want this iron. Give me all the iron. I'm only gonna fortune coal if I come across coal, and also lapis. I definitely want lapis, but right now I'm just gonna do this. Hi, redstone. Bye, redstone. Don't want you. This pickaxe is epic. I'm going really fast. And look, it's like taking no damage, really. That's because of the Unbreaking 3. This was such a great idea. Let's just go. Iron. Gimme. And I keep apologizing. This is going to be a really boring... Like, I am not having fun doing this. I'm literally doing this just because I have to if I want to get all of the achievements. But this is like literally the most boring of all the achievements. One good thing, well, not a good thing. One thing, the reason I'm doing this in a straight line, you can technically make the minecart turn and curve and everything, but you would have to use more materials if you did that, because it only counts if you end up 1,000 blocks in a single direction, north, south, southeast, or west, away from where you started. So if you like take turns and go left and right and stuff, it won't count. So if you went like 500 blocks north and then another 500 blocks and you turned, that wouldn't count at all. Like, you, it wouldn't count that you went 1,000 blocks away, because you wouldn't have. So yeah, it's best just to do it like I'm doing and just go in a straight line if you want to conserve materials, which I definitely do. So there we go. Let's keep going. I guess I'm gonna keep digging until I hit like lava or something, and then I'll place as many rails as I think. Ooh, lapis, definitely one. Let's use our fortune. Give it all to me. Oh, I'm not used to this pickaxe going slow now. Well, and this is technically fast, because the diamond pickaxe mines faster than everything else. But I'm getting used to this. This is dirt. I'm getting used to this efficiency 5. I love it. This is a lot of, oh, and lava. Okay. Water bucket. This is why I brought you. There we go. And there. Let's look around. Oh, something could have totally just dropped on me. Any diamonds? I'm totally on diamond level. Look back here. Okay, let me get away from lava. Okay, let's not get distracted. I do want this iron, though, because it's right there. Let's just grab this. Let's just pick up the pick. Okay. And I get... Ooh, a bat is dying. A bat is dying. No. I didn't see him. Oh. Something spawned in my tunnel, a skeleton. That's fine. Where's this lining up? Here. Beep, beep. Right? Yes. Okay, and let's place these rails. I'm gonna have to switch to my sword in a second. Let me just do this. And let me actually light this up. Oops, wrong button. There we go. Just in case. Let me just kill him, because he's right here. Die, sir. Die, sir. Die. Oh, and a zombie. Okay, everything's spawning in here now. Die, die, die. As long as we don't get any creepers. Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to go all the way back to the rails over here, and then I'll connect it. That way I'll go in the right direction. There we go. And I'm going to try this again. Can I do this fast? Oh, nope. Oh, I ran out. That's why. I was doing it good. Okay, I'm going to try to do that, because... Again, it's best to try to... Oop, okay, I spammed the torch. There we go, that's fine. Go, 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 go. I'm placing pretty well, I think. I'm trying to just keep in the same rhythm. Oh, I spammed the torch. And I hear a zombie. Is it in front of me? No. Again, things can spawn like this for now, but once I place these rails, I'm pretty sure that mobs can't spawn on the rails. So they wouldn't be... Okay, I'm failing. I hear that it's like walking around. Leave me alone. Oh, and I'm out. And another stack. Let's go. Okay, let me just run through here. I guess there's a cave on the side of that. Okay, and now we go again. Until I hit some kind of obstruction. Notice, we still have yet to come across any diamonds. This sucks. The whole point of this was to get diamonds in the strip mine. And, okay, lava. That's an obstruction. Okay. Let's get our water bucket, and do this, and this, get it back, and let's continue. It's probably more lava here. Yep, I knew it. Let me go. Oh, it's a long ways. Okay, that's fine. Do this, and here. Oh, that's the last. I'm just going to put a piece of cobble. I don't feel like doing the bucket. Okay, I guess it would have taken... This, I want a fortune. I definitely want coal. This way, if I get all the coal that I see as well, I won't have to worry about getting mining for coal in quite some time. And especially since I'm using my fortune pick. That'll give me a ton. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Okay. That was a pretty decent sized coal vein. Here we go. Oh, let's torch it up. And continue. So I want to say I've used already a good 5 stacks. Which is, I guess, not that many, considering I have 16 of them. So, Let's go. Here we go. And get the, oh, there's more lava. Oh, this is a huge lava room. I'm trying to get the, okay, I can't reach it. Let's do this. I don't want to take chances and die in lava down here. That was bad. Let's do that. And keep going. Okay. Did I hear a witch? I feel like I heard a witch. Okay, I'm not seeing one, so let's just, oops. That's not what I was trying to do. Okay. And let me just look around here. Any iron or, there's redstone. Yeah, I don't need anything. Oh, is that gold? No. Okay. I don't need anything from here, so let's just continue. Straight ahead. Pick. Did I? No, that's redstone that way. Yeah, I thought I saw it. Here we go. And again, I'm trying to do this as quickly as I can. The only thing, oh, okay. Run in, switch the sword. Okay, let's light this up because I don't want anything to, can we get, oh, lots of iron. I want it all. Here we go. There we go. I'm not gonna have the mine for forever though. I'm gonna have so much cobblestone, so much like whatever of these other blocks, granite and diorite. Granite, I don't think I'm gonna ever really use those, but I'll have it. So if I ever do want to, I'll have it ready to go. But I have to mine all the iron that I see just because I need it for the beacon. And again, I don't know how much. Hopefully I don't need that much. Something can come down and get me. Let me just hurry up and do this really quickly before something sees me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oops, up here. Get it all. Okay, got it. Oops, I'm messing up. Okay, there we go. Get this iron. I'm just gonna put a torch there and here. Jump. And, or fall. I just fell. I didn't jump at all. Okay. Oh, coal. I've missed the coal. Let's use our fortune for this, though. And again, I'm just gonna get it all. There we go. Down here. Switch. And continue. I'm gonna go for a ways. I think I'm gonna go for quite a while this time. Maybe we'll do this. Let's go until we find diamonds. as soon as I find diamonds, hopefully, unless I just never find diamonds and I dig this tunnel more than 1,000 blocks long. But I think that'll be fun. Let's go until we come across, because we should. We definitely should. There's no way I'm gonna be able to dig a tunnel for 1,000 blocks and not come across diamonds at some point. There is no way. What are the odds of, or the chances of that happening? Let's see. Well, we're about to find out. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, oh, another cave. And a cave sound. Okay, let's place a torch. Anything here to kill me? Get me out of here. This water is ruining my life. Get me out. There we go. Okay, torch. 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 There we go. It's all good. Iron, I want you. Gimme, 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 gimme. I'm really hoping that I get enough iron for the beacon. I'm really hoping. I don't want to have to diamonds! 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 Yes! 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 It's not even in the strip mine. Like, it's on the side. Look, it's a good thing this little cave was here because I would've just went right past it. Technically, I could totally just be passing up diamonds. They could be like literally like one block further in and I'm just in the wrong place. But okay, I have these. Fortune, gimme, gimme, gimme. How many am I gonna get? Oh, that one only gave me one. That one only gave me one. No, fortune pickaxe work better. Give, okay, okay, I got a lot from those last few. How many did I get total? 16. That's good. Okay. And I got everything that I wanted from here. Yep. Continue. Oh wait, I said I was gonna place rails at this point, so let's do that. Okay, and again, let me try to do this fast. You know what? If I do this, if I take this out of my hand. Oh wait, let's what can I put up there instead? I can put the silk touch pickaxe. If that's not in my hand and I place, yeah, I can just hold the button down. Granted, it's really dark and I can run into a creeper or something. That would suck. I didn't see anything ahead of me. Oh, the redstone lit up. I didn't see anything ahead of me. Let me just take a peek. Why is it so dark right here? I thought I lit this all up. Oh, it's because I'm not used to not holding a torch. Oh, okay. So I should probably put a torch. Let's do that and that. There we go. Okay. Oh, I only have 8 to go. Okay. There we go. And let's grab our final stack. Oh, hopefully I have enough to connect this. Well, I could. It's all. I miss iron. Okay. And I also need to place some torches right around here. There. Let me just grab this iron while I'm looking at it. It was only 2. Okay, let me just check just in case. Yep, only two. Okay, and holding the button down and continuing. Let me look ahead, make sure there's no mobs in front of me, not so far. And we're just gonna go until we connect. I don't think I'm gonna have enough. Oh, perfect. I paved over iron. I want it. Okay, let's put our pick, I mean our, oops, didn't mean to do that. Let's do this. There we go. And let's get this iron that's right here that I missed. How did I miss that? How did I not see? I like literally just walked right over it. Okay, there we go. And now let's place our cobble and our rails. There we go. And heading back. This is gonna take so long. How many? I think I still have 9 in the chest. So I've done not even half of them yet, guys. Not even half. That's what I meant. That's what. Oh, that's right. So this is gonna take a long time. This is gonna take a long time. Why? I'm literally going as fast as I can. Here, let's do this. I need to get this stuff anyway. So, let's do that. Put this down. Actually, I can throw all of these stacks of items I can get rid of. Anything that else that's a stack? No. Oh, this and this and this. Okay. Think I'm good for now. And let's take out. Should I just take them all out? No, because my inventory is going to fill up if I do that. I'm gonna take out this many. Okay, so next time we need to go in here, we know that we only have 4 stacks of rails left. We will be seeing the end of the tunnel. It will be great. Okay, go. The only thing that's taking, if I literally just dug straight, it wouldn't be too bad and then displace the rails, but I keep stopping because I'm trying to get all the ores, the iron like this. Iron and gold, if I see gold, and coal, all that stuff, because again, I need that. And that way, I save myself from having to do it in the future. Well, at least in the near future. I'm pretty sure I'll run out of all of those things eventually. Let's go. Oh, okay. We need our shovel. And here we go. But yeah, this achievement. I almost walked right into that. Let's just mind this. This achievement just takes... Oops. Oh, I thought I lost my bucket. I picked it up immediately by accident. This achievement just takes a long time. One quick question. Why is it that on the place, like the console version and like I think even pocket, all the other editions, I think, except for the computer, it's only 500 blocks you have to go. But on the PC, they make you do 1,000 blocks. Why? What's the difference? Like, I know the world sizes aren't as big, and like I think on the PC it's infinite. I think you can just go out as far as you want and it's just gonna keep generating terrain. But like why not make this one 502? Like it's not fair. Like 1,000 blocks is a long way to go for an achievement, and having to make all the rails. Like I didn't have to make any of them. I did make a couple of them, but most of them I just got from the mine shafts. So that was good. I hear lava, so hopefully I don't just like open up into lava. I'm gonna go until again I hit another obstruction. Okay, hit the obstruction. Let's pour this water down. Place a torch and okay. I want to do the thing again, but I'm scared because a mob can. I'm gonna do it because again I need to go fast. I need to go fast, as fast as we can get this done. It's really dark. I can't see anything. I better not run into a creeper. That's the only thing I have to worry about is a creeper. Anything else? Let me just look ahead. Okay, we're clear. Anything else is gonna be fine. I could easily just take it out. Oh, I ran out. But I'm not out. I have more right here. Let's just back up a little bit and continue. Let me look ahead of myself again. Okay, we're doing good. And we're connected. Perfect. Okay. Oh, let's put our torches back here. And let me eat, because I need to eat as well. And on we go. This is literally just like busy work. Just like sticking all these little rails down and doing this. One bad thing, once I do finish the tunnel and putting all the rails down, I still am going to have like another like few minutes of riding that rail, because it's going to be really slow since none of these rails are powered. I'm using just regular rails, so yeah, it'll be a little relaxing journey. I think what I'm going to do, though, I think at the end of the ride, I'm going to end the episode. I'm not going to bother trying to go back home as well. I think I'll just end it there. And then in the next episode, I'll head home. Because, again, I don't want this episode to be longer than it needs to be. And as long as I get that achievement, that's the whole purpose of this episode. So once I get the achievement, I'll hop off the cart and end the episode. What am I doing? Going this way. Here we go. Oh, coal. Okay, fortune pick. I kind of mined some of it with the other one, but it's okay. Let's get all of this. It's a good thing I brought that ender chest with me, though. Like, I'm saving so much inventory space because I'm really bad with inventory space, and I'm gathering a lot of materials. Granted, this is a huge coal vein. Wow. Look at this. Look at all of this. This is insane. Okay. I want it all. But yeah, if I didn't have that, if I had, like, because my inventory is already completely filled with rails, pretty much, I would have been, like, not picking up most of these materials because I would have been clogged up already. So it's a good thing I brought that, and I'm, like, kind of transferring things over. I'm glad I actually thought about this. Like, I've thought about everything that I could do for this to make this go as fast as possible, and that's what I came up with. I'm sure there's other things you could do, but that's what I came up with. So, again, just because I don't want this to go excessively long, even though it kind of is. Go. Oh, okay. I'm going to have to pave over this again. Beep, beep. And okay, let's just bring this down here. Beep. Okay. Pick. There we go. And again, we'll keep going. I'll go again until I come across another obstruction. I keep calling it obstructions. I guess lava or diamonds if we find diamonds again. That would be good. We only found that one vein, and it was not even in the strip mine. It was offset. But at least we got some. That's good. And we have 16 total. That's great. More than enough to make. Because I only have a diamond chest plate and leggings. My boots and helmet broke. So I'm gonna use some of those diamonds to repair the boots and the helmet. I mean the chest plate and the leggings, and then the rest I'll make the other items, and then I have to also enchant them. I have protection 2. I have 2 protection 2s. I would love to have it protection 4 or 5, but that's gonna take a lot of levels in time. Granted, look, I have 11 levels right now. I guess I'm getting a lot of levels from coal and stuff. Okay, let's do this. And this. But yeah, the wither fire. I'm gonna make sure I bring my totems. I'm gonna actually eat my enchanted golden apple because that's also an achievement. I completely forgot to bring it for the ender dragon fight. But I guess that's a good thing because I probably would have eaten it for nothing. So I'm gonna use it for the wither. And hopefully we don't really need to use our totems. Hopefully I can just take care of business quickly. Here we go. Look at this, still. I've gone so long, and we haven't come across a single diamond in the actual strip mine. We got that one that was in a little cave next to it, but like in the actual strip mine, no diamonds, none. That's weird. That's very weird. Oh, gold. I want you. Let's grab this. Is it a lot? Nope, it's just 4. That's fine. And keep going. Am I not picking up stuff? I'm not. What? My inventory is. Okay, let's put the chest down. Ender chest, hurry up before that stuff despawns. It shouldn't, but just in case. What can I just, let's do this and this, throw that out. Okay, put the chest here and dump it in a stack. I'm gonna keep the rails on me for now. Okay. I think that's it. Stacks of coal, that counts as stuff too. Okay. Okay, yes, I think I'm good. There we go. Let me pick up all of my cobblestone because I definitely want this. I need this for the village. Let me just run back here. I did not realize I wasn't picking up this for this long. Okay, I guess it just kind of started right here. Okay, I guess while I'm stopped, I may as well place rails. So let me come over here and start doing this. Again, let's remove our torches. And look ahead, there's nothing in front of me right now, so should be okay. What am I doing? Here we go. And just go in a straight line. I'm about to run out. There we go. Let's put another stack down. Look ahead, nothing. Good. Not saying that something can't just pop in and spawn in front of me immediately. That would be terrible if that happened. Like a creeper ollie. Everything else I'm okay with. Oh, what about a witch? A witch would be bad as well. but a creeper most would be the worst. But okay, we're good. And again, once I put these down, nothing can spawn on this. So this part is all safe now. It's just the open space. Okay. Come on back. Come on. Put our torches back in our... I keep doing that. I need to actually put it there. I'm going to... Yeah, silk touch this back up. There we go. Okay. I got that rotten flesh. I didn't want that. Let me just dig a little hole here. And... Q. There we go. Let's place a torch here. And yeah, I think I'm good. There too, just in case. Continue. This is taking so long. So long. But I knew that. I knew it would take time. I knew it. So let me just keep going. This sucks. This really does. Oh wait, fortune. One thing. I was thinking at some point earlier in the series, I was thinking of like digging a few like blocks every couple episodes or so for the tunnel, but then I realized that would be boring because again my series is completely uncut, so that would suck like every couple of episodes. Oh well, here I go back down all the way down into this mine to dig a tunnel for a little bit and then come back up and do whatever it was that I wanted to do for the episode. That I didn't think that would be fun because that would take a good 3 to 5 minutes out of every single episode for me to just do that. Not every single one, but like the ones that I did that in. So I figured I would just do it all in one go. And I think that's the best decision. So we'll just have one long, boring episode of getting this one stupid achievement. But yeah, I think this is the best decision. Okay. Okay, let's get our sword, light up stuff. Nothing to kill me. Oh, lapis. I want lapis. Let me just do this. I don't have to go too far up there. There we go. I want this. Fortune. Is it just that one? Why am I using my fortune to like break regular blocks? I need to not do that. It's almost depleted. I repaired it and it's still going down. Oh, because I use it for a ton for the quartz. And I'm using it for all this coal too. So, oh, I can repair it technically. I got diamonds. So I can make it even repaired more. So I just need to make sure I don't break it. So let's get all of our coal. Okay. You know what I just realized? I didn't bring a minecart. I grabbed all the rails and I didn't grab a minecart. I can make one. You know, I'm going to do it right now. Just because... Oh, I don't have a crafting table. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? No! No. You know what I'm going to do? If I just dig straight up... No, that's a... I'm so mad at myself right now, guys. I'm so mad right now. How did I forget to bring the minecart? I didn't bring... I'm just going to come up. This is a cave. I should end up clear the surface eventually. Switch to our sword. Let's just go up. Oh, wait, this is the dead end. Okay, well, we found iron, though. Let's grab that. I hear water, though. I think I'm just going to dig straight up from here. I am... Oops, didn't mean to do that. Okay, how did I do that? Oh, there's water. This is going up. Oh, that's good. At least I can... No, because I'm going to still have the pillar. Anything here to kill me? Oh, look, a fern. Let's... That scared the crap out. I thought it was a creeper. I screamed. That was funny. No. I'm gonna lose my place if I try to do this. Hi, bat. Okay, let's try to do this. The fern will mark it. Let's just keep going up. This. How did I forget to bring a minecart? That's kind of the point. Okay, let's continue going up. Let's put our torch down. Where are my torches? Oh, I don't need to switch. I can do this. Okay. And, oh, I'm not even close to the top. Did I even dig that directly above me? Oh, yeah, I did. Okay. Do this. Cobble. Crap. How? I have to go all the way up to the surface to get some wood to make a crafting table. Is that rain? I think I'm hearing rain. Okay, that's good. But no, it's not good. But, oh, is it a thunderstorm? I do want to get a skeleton horse. Oh, I should use a shovel. Okay, here we go. Right. Oh, and there's a tree right here. Good. Give me. Okay, I'm in the taiga. I was not expecting that. Okay. I'll just chop down. I didn't bring an axe with me, did I? No, because I figured I wouldn't need one. I'll chop this one down. It's not too tall. I'm just going to get... Oh, that's going to bother me that I didn't... Let's just chop the whole thing down. Actually, no. I don't even know where I am. Just ignore that. We'll pretend that that doesn't exist. Let's do this. This. There we go. Let's head back down. Okay, that just totally added a good, I don't even know how many minutes to this episode for nothing. Come down here. Okay, and where did I come? Oh, let me get this iron that I see. Okay. Let's come this way. Came from over here. The fern that scared the bejesus out of me. Oh, iron. I thought it was a creeper. That's why, you know. Oh, Enderman, I hear you. Leave me alone. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Now I'm going to be fighting against the current of this water. Oops, I'm spamming torches as well. Let's get out of this. There we go. And I want this over here as well. Light this up. Oh, there's an Enderman. Are you guarding anything back here? Oh, a lot of iron. Okay, I'm not going to bother with that. I need to get back to the tunnel where I was. Okay, and where's my little drop down? I came up through the water right here. No. Back here? Nope. How did I get up here? I came through the water somehow. Was it here? Oh, I was right by the source block. Okay. Come down. There we go. That sucks. That was totally a good... I don't even know how many minutes. Okay. There we go. Now, let's put our crafting table down. Right here. Maybe not right there, just in case it might set on fire. Okay, and let's craft a furnace. Just need one. Let's put it right here. Let's put just, I guess I'll just throw this in here. And where's the iron? I'm only gonna put what I need. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think this is 5. I'm gonna eat. Okay, and while that's happening, back to work. Oh my gosh, I'm so mad at myself. I just added a whole... This episode is going to be way too long. Of boringness. Boringness. Go. I want to do this as quickly as I can. I thought I came completely prepared. I thought I had all the materials. Again, that's what I get for not making a checklist. I should have made a checklist. I tried to do it off the top of my head again. And as usual, I forgot what I... the most important thing. The minecart. To ride. The rail. So... Let's see this. Zombie, I hear you. Leave me alone. Give me all the coal. And there we go. And now our iron should be ready to go. Yes, give it to me. Let's make the minecart. There we go. I'm just gonna leave this up here. Well, I want this. Okay. While I'm stopped, may as well place rails. Okay, let's put this down. Take this out of my hand so I can go fast. Look ahead. Nothing in front of me. Go. Oh, I didn't go far at all. I forgot. I got distracted by the whole detour we had to make because I didn't bring... Okay, this should be lit up. Why is it not? Oops, wrong thing. I was trying to switch to my sword. Why can't I? Oh, I can't play torches because they're not here anymore. There we go. Give this back. Don't use the sword. Oops. put that there. Okay. And these I can just place because I'm already kind of close to where I am. Okay, I only spent one torch. That zombie is scaring me. Let me just light this up back here. There we go. And that should be good. And continue. Why? I'm trying to keep this episode under an hour. I don't want to have an hour-long episode of me doing this. But again, it has to be done. It's part of the series. Okay. I almost walked right into that. Was that diamonds? Yes! I'm in a thing. Yes! Again, not in our actual strip mine. Off to the side somewhere, but I will take it. There's probably lava under this. Let's check it out. Yep. I can place blocks. Let's do that. There we go. I think I got it. Do that. Here we go. And this one. Okay, these are up. Good. Grab it all. The zombie is close wherever it is. Okay. Yes. Oh, is it up here? Something could totally just fall on me. I'm going to block that up. Let's get our couple. There we go. Okay. and continue. This is ridiculous. Why is this an achievement? Why? I still have those four stacks inside the ender chest. How many do I have on me right now? Two. Oh, I'm not that bad. Oh, okay. We're more than halfway there. Okay. I'm doing better than I thought I was then. Is that a cave I just opened up into? I think so. Let me just make sure nothing's coming to get me while I grab this iron. Switch the sword. Okay. Light it up. I'll just do that. I want this. Here we go. Give me all of this iron. There we go. Come back over here. More iron. Oh, and lapis. I definitely want the lapis. Let's grab this. And there's another piece. Okay, bucket. And fortune. I'm getting into a rhythm now. I'm switching between the things that I need fairly decently, I think. and now continue. I am in the right, yeah. I didn't veer off somehow. Go. I hear lava, so I need to be careful that I don't like walk into it because I keep opening up lava all of a sudden. Okay, I think I went past it. I don't hear any. Wait, do I hear it? No. Okay. Keep going. Oh, this is good. I've gone for a while now without any like obstacles. That's good. Still, no diamonds in our actual strip mine. This sucks. We only found them on the. Okay. Here's an obstruction, I guess. Let's do this. Place a torch here. And place rails. Okay. Let's get this out of my hand again. I only have one torch. I need to be careful not to spam those. Oh, I can make more. No, I can't. I didn't get a lot of wood when I went up. Okay. It's okay. One torch is good enough. I just need that to hold while I'm going. There's nothing in front of me right now, so let me just hurry up and go. Okay. Oh. Let's come back. Okay, good! This is great. Oh, I'm so close. Let's grab all the rest of our rails. Let me get somewhere where I have more room. Okay. Inner chest. Give me all of these. Do I have any stacks? Yes. Stack. Oh, I almost threw the rails. I need to keep those. And a stack of this and a stack of that. Okay, we're good. Let me double check. Yes, I took it out. Okay. Silk touch pickaxe. Here we go. Come on. I'm so close. I can see the end. I can see it. Here we go. Let's do this. There we go. Okay, and I missed one. How did I miss one if I'm holding? I don't know, but luckily I saw that. That would have sucked if I didn't realize and I was like riding the rail and then I just stopped all of a sudden and had to get out and start over. That would have been terrible. Let's put our single torch. I need to be careful not to spam it by accident. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this one too, because yeah. Oh, okay, I forgot I'm in lava. Okay, let's put our bucket. Oh no, okay. If I do this, will it come back towards me? I think it will. I have to do it anyway, though. Oh good. Go forward. There we go. I didn't want it to wash up. Oh, like it's doing right now. Wash up the rails. Okay. Let's just keep this going. Bucket. There we go. And let's place this. Oh, iron is right there. Oh, I spammed it for a C. Okay. Yes. Oh, okay. I lost that. No. I can't jump in there. It's about to spread. Oh, no. It stopped. Don't mind me, lava. Okay. That worked perfectly. Okay. I need to block this up. I don't want to risk somehow falling. Let me actually use these because like granite. Let's do that. There we go. Okay, do I have my two? Yes, I have two torches. Let's just place these rails here. And continue. Okay, I'm gonna go for a while. And hopefully. Yes! 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 Yeah. Was it really only one? It was one diamond. Okay. At least it was one. I got more than just one though, because I used my fortune. I didn't really count how many it was, but a lot fell when I did it. So that's good. Okay. Oh, I can't place a torch here. Because I need to keep it. I'll do my last. No. I should have. Why did I do that? While I was up at the top. I figured I didn't need it. I thought my stack of torches was going to be enough. But I've been placing a lot in those caves. I've just been like randomly placing torches. Oh, let me get the iron that I just went past. Okay. Grab all of this and that and continue. Oops, I spammed those torches. It's so dark, so dark. Put this back in my head. See, that's what I mean. I'm in a pitch black tunnel right now, but again, since I'm using shaders, everything looks bright. But yes, I am definitely in danger of mob spawning since I'm not lighting up stuff. But again, once I place the rails on the in the way, they can't spawn in here. But they can spawn in these little pockets that I'm making on the side when I grab all these ores like this. There we go. Can I make redstone torches? Do those emit light? I think they do. Oh, I don't have sticks, so no, I can't make redstone torches. Let's do this and continue. Oh, this is weird. This lava lake is down a block. They haven't been like that. Usually they've been on the same level the whole time. Just fill all of it in. Don't push me into this. There we go. Here we go. And sword out. Let me get my pickaxe first. I can get up here. Oops, didn't need that. Sword. Anything to kill me. No. Okay. That's just mine. Oh, it's so dark. Things are gonna spawn in this. What I don't want to have happen is on my ride back, have mobs like blocking my way. It won't really matter unless it's a creeper. If a creeper shows up on the track, I'm gonna have to hop out of the cart and start over, because if I just ride up to it, I will get blown up and die. Like, okay, K-sound, that was really loud. It sounded more like a roar or something. Okay, what am I doing? I am going this way. And of course there will be a massive mound of gravel in the middle of this room. So let's get rid of this. Come on. Okay. And, oh, wrong pickaxe. Continue our little tunnel that we're doing. But before I do that, I need to grab all of this. And also there was iron and gold and stuff that I need to get. Let's do this. I'm starting to get, I'm ready for this to be over with, guys. I'm sure you are too. Is anyone still watching? I don't know. If you're watching right now, leave a comment. I applaud you for watching this through. But yeah, this I'm not doing anything exciting at all. I'm literally just mining. Like, this is the most mining intense episode of this series yet. Let's just do this. There we go. Redstone, you can stay there. I think I saw gold. Yep, right here. There we go. Get out of here. Okay. I'm gonna place rails because again, I think I'm getting close. I think I only have a few stacks. How many? 1, 2, 3. Yes. The end is near. The end is near. Oops, I spammed the torch. Let's get that back. I'm trying to do this without. Can I? Nope, I can't. Oh, it's because I ran out. Okay. There we go. Okay, I skipped one space. Oh, I skipped two spaces. There we go. There and here. Okay. Switch back to my pickaxe and let's continue. Oops, I did it again. I always, that's probably why I don't have torches. I probably spammed more by accident than the ones that I actually really placed. Hi, bat. Oh, okay. Please, I'm probably getting close to a cave. Oh, there it is. Okay, switch. Run in. Kill everything. Okay. Hi, bat. Where? Oh, there it is. Okay. I heard him. Whoa! Where did he come from? Okay. There's a pack. Oh, bat, don't run. Don't walk in front of me. I don't want to accidentally kill you. Did I kill him? No, he's right there. Good. Yes. Hi, bat. Okay. Let's do this. See, this is a cave that I should light up. I guess I'll just place... Okay, skeleton, I hear you. I'm just going to place one of these torches right here. And I'll... Oh, did I just see the skeleton? I don't know. Oh, it's open right here. Just to be on the safe side, let's do that. Okay. Okay. I should have made more than just one... Oh, iron. More than one stack of torches. But I figured I didn't think I was gonna need that many. I really didn't. Fortune, does the skeleton come and give me? I hear him. He's definitely walking around somewhere. He's tracking me. He's trying to get to me. I just don't think he can. Fortune, fortune, fortune. Okay, this is another really large vein of coal. There we go. Was that one down there? No. Oh, I'm not picking up stuff again. Crap. Let's put things in our ender chest. Here we go. Put that down for now. Ender chest. Stack, 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 stack. Oh, it's full. Okay, that's fine. Silk touch. Because we're almost done. I literally have just two more stacks of rails, I believe, to place. So, okay. Let's get this. Oh, crap. Okay. There we go. And let's get out of here. Now, where is this? Right here. Okay. Let's put this back down here. There we go. And mine. And place. And mine. There we go. Let's go for a while. So, yeah. Actually, I should say, how much? Yeah. Okay, we have to go for a while still. More iron. Okay, I don't know if there was more under there, but I don't feel like dealing with that gravel. I'm ready for this to be over. I see the end. I'm so close that now I'm just like, can I stop now? Please. That's all I keep thinking about. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Again, it's a good thing I made this efficiency 5 pickaxe, because this would have taken literally twice as long had I not. Maybe even... Yes! Are these the first diamonds that we found in our actual show? No, there was one. One lone diamond on the side. We found more than that, though, but they were off to the side. They weren't in the actual strip mine. But this was our first vein of diamond in the actual strip mine, so yes. Great. Keep going. How many diamonds do I have? 51! Yes! Okay, let's get this. Oh, more. Let's come back here. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna start placing these rails because I don't know how many I'm gonna need. You know, there's nothing in front of me. I'm just gonna place this torch right here. And it's gonna be dark, but just bear with me. There's nothing in front of me right now, so let's just do this. Okay, back up a little bit. Put this one down and go. We're just going to connect. There we go. Okay. And hopefully nothing spawns in here and comes and gets. Look at this. This is bad. This is really bad. I really should have a torch in there, but I don't have enough. I could go to the back and get them, but that's going to just take more time. I'm just going to take my chances and just hope and pray that nothing spawns in those little openings. Okay. 30 in a stack. Okay. So let's do this. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm not going to count this one. I think I'm going to count once I get close. I'm going to start counting how many blocks and rails I have, so that way I won't dig too far or further than I need to. Let's get all of this. Come on. There we go. Okay, back down and go. Ooh, lapis, want that. Fortune. I'm not used to the fortune being so slow now. I've gotten really used to the efficiency 5. Let's do that and go. Okay. I've definitely gone about 30, I think. I'm just gonna keep going though, because I still have a whole other stack. Oh, more coal. Okay. I'm so close to being done. And again, I need all this stuff. That's why I keep mining this. This is a huge coal vein. I need it though. So that's this way I don't have to do it in the future. Well, in the near future. I'll probably be set on coal and cobblestone for another 100 episodes. depending on what I build, actually. Okay, I'm not picking up stuff yet. Okay, let's get rid of the granite. Yes. Oh, I could have got rid of that redstone. I only have 9 here. Let's do that instead. I might want granite for something later. Oh, I haven't been picking up cobblestone. Cobblestone is more important. A carrot. Let's get rid of that. I got that from a zombie. Okay. And I guess I'll start placing these rails now. Oh, let me eat. Eat. Okay. And again, let's just plop this torch here. And just look ahead of myself. Is anything in the tunnel? No. So let's just look down and do this. Okay. But our last... Oh, I'm already to it. Oops, wrong thing. The connection point is right here. I thought I went further than that. Guess not. Okay. So we have 61. I'm going to actually count this. So let me put this in my hand. Oh, I didn't even pick it up. Throw the carrot back out. Do that. And I picked the carrot back up. Let me just throw it out over here. Go away. Okay. So 61. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm stopping at 10 because I want this. let's grab all of this iron. Gimme. Okay. Did I miss any? No. Okay, so we were at 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, oh, let me just 28, 29, 30. This is a ton of coal. Do I really want to? Yes, I do. So again, so that way I don't have to do it. So I'm at 30 right now, I think. I wasn't paying attention. I think I'm at 30. I think I went to 30. Let's do this. My fortune pickaxe is almost completely destroyed. That's okay. again. I want all the coal. Am I even picking this up? I think my inventory is full again. Look at this. So much coal. Look! Okay, I'm gonna have it go up here. It's like a whole other vein on top of this one. Okay. Oh, iron! Let me use my fortune for this first. Oh, I'm not picking up any of that. Get away, redstone. Coal is definitely more important right now. Let me go down here and grab all of this. And my cobblestone that I didn't pick up. What else don't I need? Flesh. Get away. Okay. Let's go up here and get the iron first, and then I'll get the rest of the coal at the bottom. Okay. Am I even picking up iron? Yes. I guess I don't have a full stack of wherever it is in my inventory. Okay. And now this. And let me keep an eye on my pickaxe. It's almost gone. I don't want to break it. I want to repair it. Granted, I repaired it once. I think it gets more and more expensive. Oh, I can't pick up coal anymore. Arrows go away. Bones go away. Well, I'm going to end up picking up one of those things again. I prefer the bones over the arrows. So, there we go. Okay. And this. Cave sounds. There we go. Okay, so we were at 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. Why, bro? So we're at 38. Did I do two? I don't even know. But I saw iron. Let me grab this. Oh, I'm not picking it up. Go away, bones. Okay. Pickaxe. Get this. I am so tired right now. This has been a long... I knew this was going to happen. I knew it was going to take this long. Why? Oh, I forgot. I'm not counting anymore. Whatever. I'm just going to go. Here, let's just place what we can. Let's start right here. Oh, let's get rid of this torch for a second, and that way I can just run. There we go. Okay. Oh, I missed the space. Okay, let me make sure I didn't miss. Again, that would really suck if I had to start over. Oh, I missed another space. Okay. Hopefully I didn't do that further down. 10 more. We only need 10 more to go. 10 more to go. Oh, I saw coal that I didn't get. Put this in my hand. We need to get rid of, let's get rid of that, and torch. Okay, where's the coal? Right here. Fortunate. Okay. This will be another massive vein of coal. Look at this. Just to make this last longer than it needs to. Come on. I have more than enough coal right now, but I keep wondering, I want more. You know what I just realized? To save inventory space, I totally could have been turning those into coal blocks. I didn't even think about that. But too late now. This is a massive vein. Coal usually comes in larger veins than everything else though, so this is totally normal. Grab this. There we go. And I'm not picking it up. Here, let's do this. Oh, that's not how you make a cobalt. Oh, it's a full block in the crafting table. Okay, what don't I need? Diorite. I kind of want dirt. Let's get rid of the dirt. I can get dirt anytime. Let's pick up the coal. There we go. Let's get back to our little tunnel. Continue this way for 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. Okay, I need to make like a little room kind of thing. Let's do this so that I can get situated. Okay, and where is that iron? Right here. Grab that. I hear lava, so let me be careful. Okay, let's fill this back in. Hope I need blocks to do it with. Do this and that. Diorite. Okay. Our rails, and I'm gonna grab my torch off the wall. Oh, I did it already. I grabbed it already. It's in my hand. Okay. I'll rather cobblestone over andesite, even though it's just a couple pieces. Okay, minecart, where are you? Put you here, and off we go, guys. That took so long, so long, and look at how slow we're going. Okay, let's hope that nothing spawns in these little stuff. Let me get my sword ready. I'm all my sword. No, I'm not. There we go. Okay, the only thing I have to worry about again is a creeper. Everything else I'm okay with. I can just ride up to them and kill them, but a creeper will kill me. So that would suck. Let's just hope that we don't encounter one on our way. Oh, I need to get a thumbnail. I guess me riding the minecart with the diamond sword, I guess. Let's get a good one. I need to look in front of me just in case something pops up. I think I got a good one. Okay, right here while nothing can get me. This should work. It should work. I should be good. I should be good. Oh, should I get one from behind? No, that wouldn't work. I'm gonna do a couple more like this. Up, down, around. Yeah. Okay, I should have something. Leave me alone. Okay, this is the big... I think by the time we got to here was when we first ran out of torch. I think after this section, zombie, I hear you. Go, 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 minecart. It's weird. It, like, every once in a while picks up speed. Oh, no, maybe I didn't have torches at this point. But that's a lot of this, like... oh, yeah, look, see, we went faster again. Get through here, get through here, get through here. Okay, we're good. Let me look behind me. Anything back there? Nope. Okay, I think we're good. I think past this point, for the most part, I had torches. So all the other caves we get to should be kind of lit up a little bit. Minecraft music just kicked in. And so it's to make this journey as relaxing as possible. As soon as I get that achievement, though, I'm literally hopping out of this. Well, I guess I'll write it. It's going to be close to the end because I only had 16 stacks. So 8 stacks was a little over 500. I think it was 512. So what, we have 1,024. That's if one stack was 512. But, if 8 stacks was 512. But, so yeah, I'm going to be close to the end before I even get the achievement. So I guess I'll ride to the end completely. And, yeah, and then I'll hop out and end the episode. Where am I right now? This is lit up. So good. We should be good from this point on. I lit up the caves and little openings from over here. Yeah, see how light the tunnel is at this point? This is before I ran out of torches. And my terrible detour. How did I forget to bring the minecart with me? Literally the most important thing. I mean it right now. I had to go all the way up to the surface to break down the tree so I can make a crafting hill, because I didn't bring one of those with me, of course, because I figured, oh, I don't need anything. I just need... Because again, I was trying to keep my inventory as open as possible. But look, we have so many things. We have an ender chest filled with stacks of materials. And my inventory is filled with more materials. So I did good. I did really good. We just collected a haul of building blocks. So yes. Go, 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 go. This episode is totally about an hour long, which sucks. I think the only episode that went over an hour was the 50th episode special, where I built, completed the exterior, like the building of the house. But yeah, aside from that, the ender dragon got close. It got to like 50 something minutes, but that really was only like, I want to say like 40, not even 40, like 30 something minutes. But the end got a whole like almost 16 minutes added to it from the, I was watching the story in the credits. I didn't know it was going to take that long. It was scrolling really slow, and I let it play because if any of you guys had never seen that and you wanted to read it, you could read it. And so I didn't really want to skip it, but I tried to see if I could speed it up, like move the arrow up and down. I could have done it in post, but again, I left it like it was because I want you guys to have the full experience. I want you to see exactly how long these things take. Like, some of this stuff takes quite some time. Like this achievement, I'm still riding this minecart to the end. I think I'm close though. Can I see the end yet? Nope, it's still just a tunnel. This sucks. This really sucks. I hate this achievement. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. But good news is, I'm really happy because we're done. We're done. Well, I haven't gotten the achievement yet. I shouldn't speak too soon. If I did something wrong and I don't get this achievement at the end of this, I will rage. I totally will rage. Where am I right now? Okay, we're still in these caves. Is that the end? Nope. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure I did everything right. There's no reason I shouldn't get it. I'm definitely gonna ride this 1,000 blocks in this one direction. Why? Another cave. Some more lava. This is taking so long. Oh, it seemed like I was getting slower at that point. Minecart. Is that the end? No. I can't wait. I'm just like, is that the end? Is this the end? Is this? Am I done? Am I done? Oh, I got a little boost. Good. My torches are getting more frequent. Those are the torches that I spammed. See, I wish I didn't do that. And again, I didn't want to come all the way back down here because that would have been a lot of time wasted just walking all the way here. Because remember, this tunnel is 1,000 blocks long, apparently. So, yeah. A lot of wasted time. So I should have brought more torches. And I should have brought my card so I didn't have to go get a, make a crafting table and all this stuff. I wonder, I'm pretty sure, yeah, this episode is definitely over an hour. There's no way that wasn't an hour. No way. Come on. Is that the end? No. I keep thinking I see the end. I feel like, is it changing or something? No. I do know there's two ravines that we're going to go through. They're pretty close to each other. So once I pass through two ravines kind of close to each other, that's the symbol that we're close to the end. What is this? This is not a ravine. So, yep, we're not close to the end. Because I think those are the first two openings that I came across. This is so slow. Oh, I got a speed boost. What's giving me speed? Is it the redstone? No. Every once in a while, you just go faster. That's weird. Why is it like different speeds? Is it just like you go and then you kind of go until you decelerate and then like goes again? I think, yep, I think that's what's happening. You got like a little push and then it slows down until it gets too slow and then it goes again. Zombie, I hear you. You shouldn't be right here. This is a little thing that I lit up. Yes, great. Is that the end? Yes, that's the end. That's the end. So these, this light lit up place should be like our ravines. Let's take a look. Ravine number one or two, whichever, depending on which direction you're coming from. Yes, see, here's a ravine. And then we're gonna go just a little bit further into another ravine. And here we are. Yes. We're close. Okay, I haven't gotten the achievement yet. It better pop up soon. Again, I'm close to the end. Come on. If I don't get this achievement, I did everything right. There's no way. I did everything right. Uh-oh. I'm getting so close to the end, it is not popping up yet. Oh, there we go. Okay. I was about to rage. I didn't know what was happening. Yes. Okay. On a rail. We got it. Oh, it's a thunderstorm. I will see you in the next episode, but I'm going to look for a skeleton horse. Yes! Okay, I hope you enjoyed. If you watched all this way through, leave a comment and let me know. That scared me. Yes, it's thundering. Okay, I will see you in the next episode. Please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. Bye.